definitely got pretty colors. A fluorescent green, pinks, brass. It'll probably bury that and lay its eggs in it. And the larvae will eat on that and hatch out. And then the next generation, that's how it works. Like he's making it big enough so he can bury the whole thing.
This one's about to die.
Anyway, he buried himself. It looks like he's going to try to bury that. Hope everyone's having a wonderful day. Dung beetle in Ohio. Amazing stuff that lives here. Beautiful day. It'll be a hot one. Peace.